What?
Thief! Thief! Magi! Catch that little good for nothing! Hurry!
Shout!
The farther you run, the worse it will go between us.
Go! Time is up!
Hit them hard!
Over here, brothers!
You will regret that. You will.
Go, Magi! Get them!
Did you bring me here to get rid of these bandits?
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us. And she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her. I can't believe she made me wait all day in the shipyard. That place smells bad.
That ship will not sail anytime soon. The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil.
Distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river.
Tell you about the girl. Just do not break anything else. Back off, I tell. By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock. May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
Ah!
Get an Eren! Bad hit! Then shoot air!
children caged. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. I think I understand what happened here. Gawith stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Gawith freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Bandits are out searching for the child. They will attack on sight here.
Hope we get another crack. The gods are clearly with us. They are doomed.
If we don't find those kids, Mr. Sky will have a hive.
Report!
Talk to that child. Your brother sent me here. Where is Gawith?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hafor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
I do not have the key to your cell.
Then go get it from one of those sunstruck cows of bandits. Go and get the key from those waxful brains.
I've got the key.
Then use it! Live forever. Did Ness send you?
No. Young Ifri did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matsya home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neff.